Hello YouTube, how's everyone doing? It's Professional here. So today I have a walkthrough of the DLC mission for Ace Combat 7 Unexpected Visitor. Now, back in February I did my walkthrough of Ace Combat 7 and I told you guys that when they released the story DLC, I'll definitely play through it. So today, we have the first story DLC mission and I believe there's also 3 more missions to come out. But anyways, let's get started with the mission. We're also playing this on hard, by the way.
Hey, Alex. I've almost finished writing the summary for the report.
Perfect.
I'm still unconvinced. So here's a question for you, Alex. How can we do this without killing 3 strikes?
Three strikes is your character trigger.
Sensor still hasn't recovered?
Yes, but the doctor won't let him go.
Just as much. How much longer are you gonna make me wait?
This is self-important stuff.
Yes, it really is quite important.
We're connected. Ready now, sir.
I'm Brigadier General Howard Clemens. I'm in charge of this operation. Our objective is to capture an advanced submarine in harbor at Artiglio. The port of Artiglio and the surrounding oil facilities were mostly destroyed by another air operation.
Oh, that port. Looks like such a long time ago.
You've been there?
However, Erusian forces repaired the facilities and used them to resupply and maintenance a massive submarine.
Here's a question. How long do you think this submarine is? If you guess 495 meters, you're right. It also has a width of 116 meters, with a submerged displacement of 810,000 tons. It's a supersized nuclear submarine powered by 2 liquid metal cooled reactors.
I guess it really is huge. So who's the quiz show host?
David Norton. I'm an OIA analyst for advanced weapons analysis.
Why isn't he here?
Because he doesn't need to be. He can perform his analysis at his home office.
We've got ourselves an armchair detective.
Continue.
I've come to call this super submarine the Alicorn. The Alicorn is a submarine, yet it can stage aircraft operations like a carrier. It also boasts some serious firepower with its 2 main railguns. Their range is over 400 kilometers.
400 kilometers.
The sub's force projection capabilities are equivalent to a carrier strike group. Furthermore, it can approach underwater or use aircraft and railguns to attack outside the enemy's range. It has an unusual history befitting such a ship. It was launched 4 years ago. However, it went MIA on a sea trial after being outfitted. It was later found at the bottom of the ocean by chance. And of the 356 crewmen, 330 were rescued. Here's the question. For how many days was the Alicorn underwater? It was 698 days.
Oh, they were down there 2 years?
They were on the seafloor at 15 degrees.
So why are they deploying into the front lines now?
I suspect it has to do with the loss of an arsenal bird in the IRBM cluster.
Huh. Okay, so we just blow up the damn thing?
We capture it. Don't make me repeat myself. We've had reports from local sources that there are weapons of mass destruction aboard the Alicorn.
Source.
If we can secure that evidence, we'll gain advantage in the peace negotiations post-war.
The OC Navy has dispatched a fleet, including a landing ship, to capture the Alicorn. Our mission is to secure air superiority and protect this assault and capture task force.
If we take too long, they'll scuttle the sub. The fleet will commence its action while we seize the skies.
Would it be risky to bring the fleet in before we secure air superiority?
That is none of your concern.
So basically, you're putting our fleet in danger for political gain.
should have taught how to address superiors in boot camp.
An EW squadron will be deployed. Their ESM will be a valuable asset. Stay within their range, and you'll have a significant advantage over your enemies. The ETA for the EW aircraft is the same as HM.
Only Strider Squadron will sort you.
Well, I have to check this one out.
Wait, Wiseman, you're not coming?
I'll be assisting the Brigadier General at HQ.
This is by no means a difficult mission. Your squadron commander's absence shouldn't change that.
Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. September 4, 2019. Sky conditions sunny. Let's see what enemy forces we have to deal with. Aircraft, 39 enemy aircraft, 12 on the ground, 1 naval. Okay, so we're gonna get air-to-air missiles for this operation. What aircraft should I choose? I think I'm gonna use the SU-30SM. I mean, that's the one I always use. Okay, we'll try with this. That one's a little better on air. Okay, we're gonna try with this one though. 6 air-to-air missiles. Okay, now let's start. Let's take off.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. You're cleared to taxi.
As soon as we're ready. Here we go. Do it with a bang.
Understood.
Shit. What's up?
Friendly aircraft and EW aircraft will arrive 5 minutes late.
What?
Retreat and wait for backup.
Retreat not authorized. Gain air superiority at once.
Trigger, what now?
Look at how many fighters that is. Got him.
They evaded. Continuing attack. Turn them out.
That's a lot of missiles.
This one's mine. Attacking.
Another one down.
Trigger. I'm seeing advanced stealth fighters.
SG-57s, highly capable planes. Stay on your toes if you engage them.
Being outnumbered is tougher than I thought.
Shut your trap and keep shooting.
Shit! Do it with a bang!
Target is hit!
Get that F-22.
Don't let the enemy sniff your butt! Let's see how good you are. I'm gonna open this guy up.
I love this music. It's very heroic.
It's not every day you're in a battle like this.
Come on, try me. Nobody's got more combat experience than
Got him.
Strider squadron. Enemy aircraft have begun their assault on the fleet. Swiftly secure our air superiority.
I know that, but we're outnumbered. Pushing back hard. I don't need no Wiseman to fly.
Then prove it, Count.
Righto.
Got him. We got reinforcements. Good.
We're here, team.
The EW aircraft have strong ESM on board. It can improve your dogfighting capabilities by enhancing missile range, homing, and more.
Friendly hit! Redzinski!
I've downed quite a few, but haven't even made a dent.
Shut up. You see Trigger complaining.
Well, he doesn't talk much, but fine. Here I go.
Strutter 1, lock
on
target.
Strike 5 engaging. Strike 8 engaging.
Not dropping us that easy. We're flying on pride, not
fuel. Drake Squadron, follow me. I'll show you how the pros do it.
Copy that. Show us what you got. EW aircraft move too slow. Drake 1, engaging. Drake 3, engaging.
So, this is the meeting place for pilots replaced by UAV aircraft. This is it. This is the battlefield I've been craving.
Gonna get this guy.
My tail's icing up.
Oh, he's smoking.
Well, they sure brought a lot of friends.
Got him.
Trigger splash the hostile.
Okay, so apparently if you're in that blue circle, your weapons are just much more effective.
Keep your eyes on three strikes. Might learn a thing or two. Roger.
Lock two.
Missile away.
Bandit acquired. Locked on.
These guys aren't just a bunch of goons.
Keep your distance from the recalling aircraft. Roger.
Whoa. That makes the standard missiles much, much more effective.
I'll show you moves no UAV can copy.
Strider 1, missile away.
Okay, I quit. Not counting their numbers anymore.
These guys are well trained.
Continuing with combat.
They're after me. I need cover.
Damn it, missile hit.
We're taking casualties.
Entering ESM range.
We're not fighting UAVs. It's just as hard on them as it is on us.
Strider 1, target acquired.
Fox 2, Fox 2.
Missile fired, pay attention! Break the coordination!
Oh, he's behind me.
Time to punch through.
Oh, I'm gonna get behind him now.
That would have been way too close if it wasn't for Trigger.
Multiple aircraft approaching this airspace. They're Harriers.
Any moves to attack our fleet must be stopped.
All right.
Welcome. Ignore enemy aircraft. Focus on ESM.
I don't even have time for a snack on this operation.
You just wait. I'll get you a break in a second.
Gotta get rid of those fighters. They're gonna attack the fleet. Let's get the anti-air missiles ready. Let's see if we can take them all out in one run.
Strider 1, missile away.
See?
Harrier destroyed.
Got him.
Nice. Those fighters are after.
Okay, now we gotta destroy the second wave.
Are you sure? Damn sure. It's three strikes.
And the soundtrack in this game is beautiful.
No control. Returning to base. And don't forget to tell the mechanics it seems to have a problem every time a three strike shows up.
Missile away. Receiving support from ESM.
Marked. Intercepting. I got my wingman.
Now it's my turn.
Is it the night system? Why the hell was it not in action all this time?
Yes. Harrier 2s have all been destroyed.
Good job.
Great work.
We definitely hit a Wuzhou training. Evacuate immediately. Lost ship. It's the destroyer kite.
Command duty officer. The approaching landing ship is to be considered hostile. Set it as your target.
Roger. Set primary target to hostile landing ship Puffin.
Our target is the captain of the Puffin, Robert Harry.
Captain?
Ah, you don't see it. Gunnery is about killing the people on board.
The
detecting hostile barrage jamming. They brought EW aircraft. I'm displaying the jammed area on your radars.
That bird over there flies pretty well. Didn't think pilots of that caliber were still around.
Strider 1, Fox 2. Receiving support.
Okay, now we take advantage of this.
Trigger shot down at SU-57.
Wonder what that green thing is. Probably not good. I probably don't want to get caught in that.
Jammers, missile lock on and homing capabilities are reduced.
This is gonna be trouble.
Some kind of jammer.
Effects of friendly ESM are negated inside the enemy's jamming zones. Be careful.
No magic allowed, huh?
But we're gonna make sure it doesn't come to that.
Get him, get him.
Be advised.
Got him.
Enemy strike fighters are on the approach. They're fullbacks, definitely faster than the ones before.
Who's
a serious threat?
Take them down.
Righto. Trigger, let's get this done quick.
Let's get rid
checkpoint.
Of those fighters.
We're halfway there.
Let's
deploy
players.
Change formation.
Full speed ahead. Move in front of the landing ship Puppet. We're going to be their shield. All aircraft, if you want to make it, take advantage of it.
They got the jammer
support.
Guiding in those fighters.
I should have switched with Lanza.
Fox 2. SIR station. Target enemy aircraft.
Did you see that? Splashed an enemy EW aircraft.
Nice kill, Cap. We'll go for that one during debriefing.
Lido!
Targeted straight right. Firing jam! Seaward failed. Incoming.
The landing ship is under attack. Keep the enemy away from our ships.
Hard course! We can't block the fleet side!
Got him!
All personnel, abandon ship!
Look, another destroyer's been sunk.
That's it. Trigger splashed a fighter.
Got a visual on the target submarine.
Right after we get rid of this SU-34, I'm gonna get rid of that jammer. Let's get rid of that jammer now.
Go to work.
Looks like we'll have that beast captured in no time.
I'll be happy to see this. It's been 2 years at the bottom of the ocean. They wouldn't want to go back to that.
I see three strikes. I'll kill you.
All aircraft be advised. Two bogies on the approach. Aircraft type, SU-47.
Birkets? Arusha doesn't have many of those. Where'd they come from?
Yeah, can I kill him now? I've waited long enough. Use the confusion to kill the six. Like a true villain, huh? I like the way you think.
Don't see it on my tail! Taking fire!
Great, now we got two bosses.
What do you mean?
There are no more reinforcements. They must be hostile. You are clear to engage. Don't hesitate.
Who are these guys?
They're neither Ocean nor Illusion. They're just filthy bats.
Kip. I'm gonna screw you up so bad.
Hostiles just popped out of nowhere.
It's an ECM, type of saturation decoy.
Visually scan for the source.
All right, screens, keep them hanging.
She has multiple signals to try to lock on to those.
Missile evaded. Strider 1, missile launched.
I'm gonna hit her.
Trigger hit the target.
Did it.
Good, you're seeing right through their illusions. Trigger, the enemy sweeps up their ECM.
Trigger's already adapted to the situation.
They're coordinating their attack. Stay sharp, Trigger.
Don't worry. Trigger's keeping tabs.
Strider 1, land it on your tail.
Sorry.
Okay, the fake one.
Damaged planes. Ah! God damn it!
Let them go. Secure air superiority and protect your allies.
Now let's clear the skies.
Additional hostiles confirmed. We're detecting surface-to-ship weapons teams around the sub. Eliminate them. Entering ESM range.
Stay in formation.
Negative.
The ranks are thinning. At last, the light at the end of the tunnel. Continue with your mission.
Trigger, score to kill.
See that? Friendly chat won't be tagging
some ships. We can destroy their landing ship. We can sink their plans along with it.
Target coordinates re-enter. Stay to fire. Roger. Wait for my orders.
Watch out. Kvitt's gonna be raining their missiles soon.
Get rid of those fighters before they attack the fleet.
Be advised, enemy ground forces are preparing to strike. Target hit.
Let the LRSSC take care of the enemy aircraft.
Target acquired. Be advised, enemy aircraft nearing the landing ship.
Got him. Now I gotta clear the beach there.
They got me. Bailing out.
Excuse me.
Captain,
three
strikes
to
the crew. They've tied down the enemy bird.
Our men
just might make it through.
Target eliminated. All ground targets destroyed.
This takes away the enemy's surface to ship capabilities. Fine for a trigger.
Captain, they're ready for takeoff, sir. They're prepared to sacrifice their lives to carry the cargo.
Ships are full.
Captain, don't you see? Lives are about to be snuffed out in reckless cruelty. How many must we sacrifice to put them to rest?
Captain charged.
Great.
Target in sight. Main gun manned and ready.
Launch two.
How many of our
fire into
launch
two?
This is launched right now.
Receiving support from ESM. Target eliminated.
There we go.
Target acquired.
I have to keep up. I'm on my target tail.
Stage three strikes. Thinking.
We got this.
Fighters are almost all destroyed.
1 minute remaining.
They're not retreating. The submarine must be in the wall to them.
This is the last. There's one more fighter left.
Breaking to escape lock. Missile breaking.
I'm on his back.
Missile away.
Stop the approaching enemy landing ship. Scuttle the sub immediately.
Fools. As of now, this boat no longer belongs to the Erusian military.
What are you saying?
Don't you see?
Buffin, this is Longcaster. Enemy's resistance is dwindling, and we've almost secured air superiority.
Copy. Commencing capture operation.
The rest is all yours, Captain. Now I can finally have my sausage rolls.
That's the kind of food you eat up there?
Of course. Anything other than finger food would get in the way of my duties.
That clearly wasn't what she meant. Took longer than I expected. I'll be leaving now. You take command from here on.
Woo! Well done, pilot.
Then slow ahead both engines.
Are you sure? The landing ship puffin to all active units. Enemy submarine has started moving.
What?
Firing. Main guns commence fire.
Bearing 180, cruising at 5 knots. Movement on the deck. It's their aircraft.
Alicorn fired on her with the rail guns. The landing ship's on fire. It's gonna sink.
Of submarine-based aircraft. Four birds. It appears one of them is carrying a cruise missile.
What?
What in the world?
What happened?
Listen up. You need to take that bird down. Hurry!
Pass me in. Do you hear me? David North here. There's a possibility the cruise missile is a WMD.
Shit!
Hey! What about the submarine?
We gotta help our ship first.
Don't lose them! Shoot them down!
Shit!
Open vents. Fill our ballast tanks. Full speed ahead once we're underway.
Trigger's caught up to them.
Scrap them, Trigger!
Enemy submarine is going under!
Shit! That monster will roam the oceans.
Heed my words.
20,000 meters until the aircraft exits the AO.
How is this guy still not dead?
The operation has been completed. Stand by for further orders.
Hold on. We still don't know who those bats were. Why were they after Trigger? They were using OCS radio frequency. You mean they're on our side?
Impossible. They didn't respond to our IFF. Or maybe they were there to settle a personal score. There's nothing unusual about being shot in the back by an ally.
Guess it might have been that way where we came from, but you know what I'm saying, Trigger?
Everyone, here's a question.
That's enough. Remove him from the call.
Wait, don't hang up on me yet. How did they know that we had intelligence on their weapons of mass destruction? They never would have taken such actions if they didn't know.
They have a spy.
Better to be suspicious than not, I suppose.
At the very least, we'll have to assume from here on out that they know everything that we do.
Well, I got an A. I did pretty good in that mission.
Another question, Alex. Captain Mateus Torres, the captain of the Alicorn, what is his goal?
There are 21 likely targets. The number of main routes...
Wrong.
...to the targets is 2,405.
You're being too logical.
Want me to define main?
Alex, can you be more... sensory?
What do you mean?
Make me a collage of Torres's quotes. Work freely. Keep my hypothesis in mind.
Life taken by cheap kills of forward projectional sea power.
No good.
No good.
Alex. All right, let's go on. Try to be a little more sensuous.
Monstrous. 16,752. And salvation of passivity.
Okay.
Vulgarity of 6 per minute. A forward security.
Good.
Will of nuclear retaliation on death. 160 millimeter guidance, where massacre is placed by mass planning.
More logically.
Salvation of 10 million. An elegant massacre upon the Cage continents.
Stop. That's a... correct? Or is it?
Well, that's it for the mission, guys. I wonder if those are those, A World Without Boundary terrorists from Ace Combat Zero. I wonder if those are them that returned. We'll have to see in the next DLC missions, but, thank you guys for watching. I hope that you guys enjoyed that. That was an epic battle. I like playing for that level a lot, and I can't wait to play the next DLC on this game when it comes out. So thank you guys for watching. If you guys enjoyed the video, drop a like, and if you're new to my channel, enjoy my content, subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Take care, everyone.